As the word from you, I'm afraid, you know, we'll have to interrupt you there. Mr. Godrej just started speaking. Appreciate your time, and I certainly appreciate much more for going forward. Adi Godrej is speaking to press. Let's cut across.
GCPL had a reasonably good first quarter with constant currency, consolidated sales up 12% and profit before tax up 21%. We have major programs in the company to cut costs, especially in the domestic business and in Argentina and Nigeria. We see business and consumer confidence increasing considerably after the new central government has taken office, and expect FMCG demand growth to pick up during the second half of this financial year. The poor start of the monsoon this year was a worrying factor, but the monsoon has picked up well in the last fortnight to make up a fair part of the shortfall. The earlier expected El Nino effect in August-September is now projected to be mild. I now request our Managing Director, Vivek Gambhir, to continue.
We continue to outperform in our core categories. We have gained market share on the back of strong innovations and intensified efforts in distribution. This was a reasonably decent quarter considering the extremely challenging economic environment. We remain optimistic that as the economy improves, we should see improved consumer demand over the second half of the year. At the consolidated level, for this quarter, we had a sales growth of about 12% on a constant currency basis. Our net profit before taxes grew at a healthy rate of 21%. Our international business, which comprised of about 48% of our total business, registered a very strong growth of 17%. In India, we continue to witness a protracted slowdown in the household and personal care sector. Growth in the sector dropped to an all-time low of about 3%. In contrast, our India business grew at more than 2 times.
Okay, that's Mr. Godrej highlighting the earnings and the top management as well. Quickly revisit what the market then is up to and how we've kick-started trade. Absolutely flat.